In what would be her last major interview, she talked about life with the charismatic but combustible Mailer, the author who won Pulitzers for both The Armies of the Night and The Executioner's Song, but who also famously stabbed the second of his six wives with a penknife.
You say in the book, why had I been so consumed by this old, fat, bombastic, lying little dynamo?
Right.
Kind of sums it up.
It does. That's what he was totally. But I don't know. I just loved him. No accounting for taste.